Hopefully I'll have some pictures of that fight. Hopefully. I need a cigarette. You kids. You kids are just so demanding. It makes me feel real good to see, you know, new people come on. And then I'm immediately crushed when I leave.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
I really wish I could do this with Bioshock. I don't know. Maybe dude didn't know what he was talking about. I might try it anyway, just to confirm. Now I'm over here crying over my four views. My four viewers. Other people sitting around with 1500.
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there.
Well, I like my four viewers. I appreciate you guys very much. Hey, now I finally made some decent money. Yeah, doing Bioshock Live would be really nice. Bioshock is something I'm pretty familiar with, actually.
Want to help out with some varmints?
Right, cleared all we can do there. For
drop
now.
On by whenever you're hungry.
But after his son's accident, I can actually put some flair in my Bioshock play.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
They really struck gold with Bioshock, I think. Like, the concept and the gameplay was all very unique and ingenious. In my book. I would very seriously doubt that he beat all three in one night.
Yeah, I know.
Like, that's just... Yeah, I mean, if you haven't given it a try, is one I would definitely recommend. That's a keeper too. Look at that.
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Perfect timing.
I was gonna say it takes quite a bit to beat one of the Bioshock games to its completion in a 24-hour period. You would have to have played it before, number one, because finding all those diaries is a task at the very least. And as for this, I'm just gonna pretending I know what I'm doing here. Let's see, where is this? Did I already? I think I did. Pathways? Yeah, pretty sure I did all that already. What's this? I've never been over here before.
Ready for more?
You bet!
Let's hit it.
Oh, I bet that's where that stupid guy's jewels are. I hate that guy. You will see some familiar characters there, Sushi. I'll tell you that. If you're gonna see some people and you're gonna be like, oh my god! I recognize you! Hey, he's a whole
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. You know, I gotta stop and get some experience points in this motherfucker.
Should be a nice change of pace.
I wonder what that is over there. Them stupid dogs again.
Let's move.
Yeah.
We should be running to recognize while I'm doing this, but then again, let's stand for at least 30 about that one. Just because you go through a story, it means nothing.
Oh, I bet you there's a campsite over there.
I don't really care though. I'm going the other way. I want to know what this is. Campgrounds. That sounds familiar. Oh yes, I remember now.
Everything in order.
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Get out.
Certainly.
Well, you don't want to see anything interesting about the game you're about to play.
Ready? Let's hit it.
I'd like to be completely
bored.
Not too much to ask. Time driver. Whatever you see, man. Huge chemical plant or something.
Everybody out.
Oh, I forgot to check out that hut earlier. Oh, well. I'll go back to it. It is pretty convenient, especially if you gotta like load a bowl or something. Let's take a long drive.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Hey, so
I need now.
It's time.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're on fire today.
No big deal. So long.
Don't do anything,
Scorpion.
Same to you.
Knocked.
I know. Let's go.
Yep.
hell is this? It's like some military base.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I just believe that's what it is. I believe this is an Imperial base. I'm just wasting a bunch of time, because...
Let's do this! Right!
Here.
Yeah.
Got some of these freaking peppers. Chocobo would be nice right about now. Other than all this walking around.
Blessed weather. Yeah.
Oh, look, giraffes.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Love the script as you're walking around. Look at the giraffes, everybody.
The hunt is on.
Creatures than oil spills. Oh, just pick up the damn pepper. Jeez.